The new brick coming up there. We got a brand new coffee shop. We got a brand new delivery truck. We got brand new billboards. And we also got new outfits. Click on the vehicles right here. And I'm pretty sure you're going to have to go ahead. And as you can see, there's the truck right there. There's the delivery truck. And as you can see, here it is. And I don't know what happens if you go in and click on it. Oh, you can change it. You can change it to UDS, which I think is like UPS. They have UDS, and let's go to Colin again. They have, this is like FedEx. This is ZX. And by the way, these are all like American companies. And then let's go ahead and click on it again. Oh, it's Amazon. Amazon. I'm pretty sure all of you guys know what Amazon is. So this is Amazon delivery right here. That's kind of crazy. And then here's like the U.S. Post Office. Or apparently the next thing we got, brand new billboards inside of Brookhaven. And I think I saw one behind me. There we go. And apparently we got new ones all around Brookhaven. So I'm really excited to see what kind of billboards these are, what they say. So it's going to go all the way up here because I already saw one right here. It says, rip that Rambo, yay. Oh, you can actually go out and type in it. You can actually go out and type in these billboards. That's kind of crazy. All right, I want to type something in here. I'm going to go out and try to get to every single billboard inside of Brookhaven. So it's going to go all the way up here. I'm going to go all the way up here. All right, so you can even change the background color. That's kind of crazy. I mean, I don't know what I can change for. I feel like, well, let me just turn it to, I'm going to turn it to white. There we go. I'm going to turn my words to a dark color. I don't know. I'm gonna change it already. You know, have a great update day, just because, you know, it's an update day. And there we go. Literally, as you can see, it literally says have a great update day right there. Kind of cool. And we got multiple billboards inside of Brookhaven, which I'm really excited to see what people actually typed in there. And also excited to see like where they are. So I guess this is a good placement for a billboard. But I want to take a look at like that pink billboard that we just saw. So it's going to go all the way over here. I'm pretty sure it was like in this area over here. So let's go and take a look at that billboard, because billboards inside of Brookhaven are kind of crazy. And it's a really unique idea, honestly. Like, really unique idea. I really like them. Okay, let's go and go over here. And McDonald's. Oh, McDonald's. I see. All right, let's go ahead and click on this. You got to click on this button right here. As you can see, this is going to pop up. And I'm pretty sure for McDonald's, like, the background is pretty red. So I'm just going to keep it that. There we go. I made it even more red right there. And then I'm pretty sure the letters are kind of, like, yellow, right? So let's go ahead and see, like, the brightest yellow I can see. I think this kind of yellow is good. And then now all we have to type is going to be McDonald's. Or McRonald's. I don't know. I'm just going to put that in because I don't want to copyright anything. And as you can see, it doesn't even pop up. Let me go ahead and click on it again. I want to go ahead and do McDonald's. Come on, McDonald's. I don't know why it censors out. There we go. McDonald's doesn't censor out. As you can see, McDonald's. And don't you think that kind of looks like the real McDonald's though? Look at that, like the color and stuff. Honestly though, that kind of looks cool. My billboard right here kind of looks bright. You know, it's bright red and it also has a yellow color. And you can kind of see my other billboard. You can't see like what it's saying. Apparently, then another thing we got is new outfits inside of Brookhaven. So if you go over here and if you go on the pencil thing over there and you go ahead and click on your clothes, right? I think these are the new outfits. I'm not sure though. Yeah, these are like the Robloxian outfits, as you can see. The racing outfits. Like, if you're racing inside of Brookhaven, you can wear this outfit right here. Kind of cool. Let's go and see this one. It's like press. Okay, I think. It's like a press worker. Okay, I don't know, like the TV. I'm guessing it's for like the Brookhaven news station right here. You're like a press worker. I don't know. And I feel like this outfit, the press outfit, is probably for like a worker over here. All right, let's go and see more outfits. All right, so I think those are like the new outfits. I don't know. I think this one might be a new outfit as well. Like, I guess it's like a worker. Okay, Brook. I think a Brook Stanton worker. I'm not sure, but let's go and keep on looking. Okay, this is like the Brookhaven High School. And then we also got, I think that's it, right? I think, this is the astronaut one. Oh, we got a new astronaut outfit right here. That's kind of cool. Okay, we have a homeless outfit. We have another homeless outfit. So this one's like the first homeless outfit, as you can see. And here's the second homeless outfit. I mean, it looks better than the other one, honestly, in my opinion. But we also got like a tuxedo right here. That's kind of cool. Like, okay, let me go to the way. We got a new tuxedo. And we also got another tuxedo right there. They added a new TV inside of the Rosie's Gym right here, which is kind of crazy. And I feel like the Rosie's Gym nowadays, it doesn't really get like that much hype. Like, no one's here right now. Like, no one's literally here. Which kind of sucks. You know, I kind of love working out at the gym. And in this update, I think this is the biggest thing inside the update. We also got Starbucks coffee. It literally opened up. In the last update, Starbucks coffee was like added, but it hadn't opened up. But right now, as you can see, Starbucks coffee, as you can see, you literally see like at the bottom right here. As you can see at the top, it says Starbucks coffee, and then you can literally see Starbucks coffee right here. And it's a brand new location inside of Brookhaven. I guess it was like a location already, but it hadn't opened up. But let's go over here, turn it on, and as you can see, Starbucks coffee has been opened. And this kind of looks like a Starbucks store, like a Starbucks coffee store, which is, I guess, what they're trying to go for, because, like, you know, because as you can see, the name is kind of similar to like Starbucks, right? So it says Starbucks coffee right here, and it has like the chain over here, as you can see, Starbucks coffee. And I think this was like really, really clever right here at the front of the store right here. But let's go and go inside, and as you can see, you have like these regular chairs over here, regular tables, and the inside of the Starbucks coffee right here kind of looks like Starbucks, right? Starbucks, like if you've ever been to Starbucks, this is how it looks like. And I mean, I guess I'm gonna make some comparisons to Starbucks coffee and Starbucks. in real life, because like that's literally how it looks like. But as you can see, you have the counter over here, kind of looks like, you know, the Starbucks, you know, at Starbucks, you know, you have these like wooden things over here, I guess a wooden counter, and you also have like donuts and stuff. You also have like this kind of cup, like this is the kind of cup they give you in Starbucks. I'm getting my words mixed up because like Starbucks and Starbucks kind of sound the same. But as you can see, this is kind of a replica of like a real life Starbucks. And honestly, this kind of looks cool. I mean, I felt like the Brook Standard was like already like a coffee shop, right? But we got a brand new coffee shop. This is kind of cool. As you can see, yeah, like I guess this is like a new item. This is like a new coffee cup. As you can see, I'm like drinking this new coffee cup right here. And we also got, wait, what is this? I think this is like a sandwich, I'm pretty sure. Like a sandwich. And we also got like bagels. As you can see, we have a cup of coffee right here. We have like, I guess this is a sandwich. We got a bagel. We got a muffin. We got like chips right here. We got, you know, cookies. And we also got a donut right here, which is kind of cool. Like, we got like everything that a usual coffee shop would have, which makes sense. And I think this is like a vanilla milkshake or something, like and it's like a, I guess, a watermelon milkshake, something like that. So, and I guess these are the milkshakes over here. So I'm pretty sure this is like the strawberry milkshake, and it's like, I don't know, like every fruit like combined, maybe like a healthy fruit shake right here. Kind of cool. And I really wonder what these are, like, as you can see, these like I don't know, these plates, tables, I don't know what you call them, but I really wonder what these are for. Can I climb on them? I got no clue. Can I like click on them? Maybe there's a secret under here. I got no clue. And as you can see, this, there used to be like something under Starbucks, right? There used to be like a, I guess, criminal base under here. And I really wonder where the criminal base is went. Like, I guess it's like a TV. I'm not sure what this is, but there's got to be a criminal base somewhere around here, right? So let's go and see where the criminal base is. I'm pretty sure somewhere around here, like it's got to be. All right, let's go to the other side and actually see if there's like a criminal base, because there usually was like a criminal base under the Starbucks coffee, right? So I think it's like moved over to the post office or something. Let's go and open this up. I don't really see anything. I see boxes, more boxes. Oh, I can actually go through these boxes. Wait, is it over here? Yeah, I can actually go through these boxes. As you can see, it's like kind of transparent, I guess. We can go inside here, and then okay, these are okay. Oh, I can go inside these boxes as well. I think it's gonna be somewhere around these boxes, honestly, if it is like the, you know, the criminal base. Because it would be weird if the criminal base just disappeared in the brand new update, and it's supposed to be under the Starbucks coffee, like before Starbucks coffee, you know, opened up like this. There was a criminal base, so let's gonna keep on looking. Is it? Wait, could it be in like the library and books? Let's go to the library and books. Maybe it got updated. I don't know. Let's go ahead and keep on looking around. Is there like a key? Is there like a? Well, let me see under the table over here. Is there something under the table? I don't really see anything under the chairs. Maybe there's. Okay, let me click on this book again. Like, I really wonder where the new criminal base actually is, because I hope it's actually somewhere around here. No, it's not at the library books. If you enjoyed the video so far, make sure you go to the Leocon Studio, subscribe to the channel, and then make sure you stock up clean wearing Bond Grubbers Supreme. And then make sure to click on any of the videos on the screen right now, because I'll be releasing a secrets video.